Dear students, welcome back to Science Online class. I hope you all are absolutely fine and doing well at your home. So, dear students, in the last class, we are learning about the how the organ system formed. Okay. So, in today's class, we are going to discuss the two systems which is present in our body. Okay. So, here just recall what we have learned in the last class. Okay. So, dear students, in the last class we have learned that how the organ systems form. So, the smallest unit of the life, or you can say a small is the smallest part of our body. How our body is made up of? It is made up of the cells. Okay. So, this is the basic unit of body. Okay. And this cells is combined together, which is of the same type. It is called as the tissues. Okay. So, the group of the cells is called as the tissues, and these tissues join together to form an organ. Any kind of the organ in our body, maybe it is a lungs, maybe it is a pancreas, maybe it is any kind of the things which is help us to carry out the system in our day to day life. Okay. So, these are the organs. Okay. Now, what is the organ system? So, a group of organs that work together to do a particular work form an organ system. Okay. And this organ system, what is the work of organ system? To help the human body to play, to walk, to learn, to wash, to grow the new things. It is called as the organ system. And where this organ system is present? In the organism. Okay. So, in the organism you may find these things like another organs, maybe it is a brain, maybe it is a heart, maybe any other things which is also one of the type of organs itself. Okay. So, these are help us to perform many kind of the action in our day to day life. Okay. Let us discuss some few things which is very important. Let us discuss about the skeletal system. Dear students, the skeletal systems is nothing but the study of the bones, where those bones are present. So, dear students, just press your finger first. Okay. Press your fingers. How many fingers you have? Totally 10 fingers you have in your hands. So, here what you have to do? You have to press your fingers and you have to feel it, whether hard some things are there, anything which is present in our skin, just press it. Something hard is there? Something hard is there na? Yes. This something hard is nothing but the bones. What is that?
Bones.
Okay. So, these are the bones. Now, how this bones is made up of? This body is made up of large number of bones. How many types of the bones? Here varieties of the bones are present. So, dear students, the question has been asked. How many bones are present in adult human being? So, totally 206 bones. How many bones? 206 bones are present in human body. Okay. So, in a human body, how many bones are present? 206. Is it? Next, all the bones join together to form a skeleton. So, dear students, this is 1 bone, 2 bone, 3 bone, 4 bone, 5 bone, 6 bone. So, many bones are there in our human body. Similarly, if these bones are joined together, this bone is joined to the upper part of the bone. Next, it is again joined together to form a stomach part. Then it is joined together. It is the backbone, upper bone. Okay. So, these bones are joined together to form a skeleton. What it forms? Skeleton. Okay. So, the skeletal system gives shape and support to our body. So, if you are looking very beautiful, if we are walking, then how it is possible? It is possible due to the presence of the bones, or you can say due to the presence of the skeletal, because it supports to our body to stand, to walk, to run, to move everywhere. So, what is the work of this skeleton? This supports and gives shapes to our body. What is the work? Yes, it is the give shape and supports to our body. And another thing, what is the another system of the skeleton? That is, it protects the soft internal organs like the heart and the brain. Okay, where it is brain? It in our chest part. The skin is the heart is there. In our head part, which organ is present? Brain. What is present there? Brain. Okay. So due to the presence of the skeletal, it protects the these organs. What are those organs it protects? It protects the heart and the brain. Okay. So here another last thing, if you know about the skeletal system, it helps to human beings to stand, to walk and move because of the presence of the skeletal system. How it is a possible? Due to the presence of the skeletal system, it is possible to walk here and there in our day to day life. So these are the some few points about the skeletal system. I hope you are now understood the concept of skeletal system. So how many bones are there? Totally 206 bones are there in adult human being, and these bones are joined together to form a skeleton, and this skeletal system gives shape, support to our body. So due to the presence of this skeletal system, what happened? We are able to stand, we are able to walk, we can move from one place to another place just because of the presence of skeleton, or you can say bones. So what is the spelling of bones? Just recall that B-O-N-E-S, bones. And these bones are joined together to form a skeleton. What is for? They are forming skeleton. Okay. Similarly, in our body, the muscles are there. This is the muscular system. So you can observe here, this is the muscles. Okay. So you can say now, just observe in our skin itself. Okay. So these are the muscles. So if you are thinking that in your body only bones are there, then how it is a possible? If the protecting layer of muscles will not there, then your body will look like in this situation. Okay. So whether you are going to afraid to see this picture? No. But in our body it is present. So to protect these bones, what is the next we have? That is the muscular system. Okay. So muscles helps in the movement of the body. Okay. So what is the help, what is the function of the muscles? It helps to movement of the body, and with the help of these muscles we can hold the things, walk, talk and do other things because of the muscles. Okay. So these are the some points about the muscles. Here suppose if you want to run, okay, if you want to run, then you may feel sweating on your body. Is it? You are feeling sweating on your body. How it is a possible? Because you have a muscles. Okay. They are also feeling like a tired. Okay. They also want to relax. So regular exercise we need to up to date our muscular system. So that's why exercising regularly is good for our muscular system. So if you want to grow a healthy manner, then what you have to do? You have to do the exercise. Okay. What you have to do? Exercise. Okay. So regularly exercise, it growth, or you can say it protects our muscular system, and these muscles, it helps to movement of the body. So this all about the information about the muscular system. So dear students, go through the all the points, and if you are finding any difficulty in this concept, just you can contact me. I will give you how to solve these things. Okay. So let's meet in the next class with the new information, with the new things. Okay. So have a good day. Bye bye.